Hey y'all, Mike with Bauer's Backyard. For y'all that don't know, before I started vlogging, which is really recently, I have been a barbecue blogger since about 2013. Now, as a barbecue blogger, I get asked all the time, and I guess the most frequent asked question is, what's your favorite barbecue? And for the most part, that's a really hard one to change, even though it's Eddie Mays. The second most popular question that I get is, which barbecue joint you go to the most? Today, you're gonna find out. All right, so the barbecue joint I go to the most is Rudy's Barbecue.
So, two
my most popular order, breakfast tacos. Brisket egg and cheese and chorizo egg and cheese. And while these aren't all for me, trust me, I can eat them all. Okay, here's my go-to order, which is the brisket egg and cheese taco. Now today I've got the off the menu item, but as a hack, I usually ask for a fresh slice of lean off the cutting board. And on Saturdays and Sundays, another good hack is they have prime rib. You can get a prime rib egg and cheese taco too. It's a must. You have to try that sometime. All right, and our second favorite taco and Zoe's absolute favorite is the chorizo egg and cheese. Zoe, wrap it up and see what you think. Good as always. Excellent. All right, so a little bit about my obsession with Rudy's. I know people were kind of shocked to hear that probably a chain restaurant is the one I go to the most. But back in 2003 on a trip to Austin, I stopped into Rudy's and it was really my first time I'd ever seen a meat market barbecue shop. It was the first place I went to where I ordered by the pound, you know, served on butcher paper, and then you know, you had communal seating. It's an interesting experience. I did love it. And that's probably the best barbecue I'd had to date. Time's gone on and, you know, the barbecue revolution started by Aaron Franklin has started since then, but it's still a pretty good barbecue. But as far as a breakfast, no matter where I was in my barbecue journey, the breakfast tacos has always had a special place for me. Now, in 2017, when this young one here was diagnosed with cancer, she couldn't go out to many places. Now, on Saturday and Sunday mornings when I wasn't working, we would come to Rudy's, and the reason why we come to Rudy's is their party room, which we're in right now. Party room can be rented out, but we would come back here because here are their patio, because there's no other people, and there's less risk of her getting sick. So we kind of made it a tradition to come to Rudy's. Now, when this little one beat cancer, which she has, we decided to surprise her. So what we did is one Saturday morning, I told her, Zoe, let's go get breakfast tacos at Rudy's. And when we got there, the entire party room and the entire patio was filled with her friends, family, and people who love her to celebrate her being cancer free. It was probably the best day of my life, besides her being told cancer free. It was a fantastic day. So the people at Rudy's helped us get that together. We came in, I told her to go pick your seat. And when she saw everybody there, she was just blown away. Now, if that party wasn't good enough on its own, Make-A-Wish showed up. And Make-A-Wish told her that she was getting her wish granted. And it was a pretty good day. We love Rudy's for that. It's always going to hold a special place in our heart. The staff here has always been super nice to us. In fact, they let us even tag the restaurant with Bauer's Backyard stickers. So to answer the question, the place I go to most for barbecue is Rudy's Barbecue. So check them out, whether it's for breakfast or, you know, a sandwich or a regular plate. It's pretty good stuff for a chain, and they're starting to pop up all over Texas. Anyways, that's all we have for today's vlog. I'll thank you very much for watching. What do you want to say?
He made me cry, it's fine. And by the way, the reason why he goes here all the time is because I make him do that.
Yeah, she does. I mean, like, this, it's become our daddy-daughter spot. It's really meant a lot to us over the past couple of years. But anyways, as I was saying, please like, subscribe, and tell your friends. Y'all have a great day. Bye.